So when we have a design in, it comes in as paperwork, as an order. We'll have like a rough customer drawing. It could be something quite, you know, detailed like this one is, or it could just be a rough sketch done on a bit of paper. We'll then design to that, what the customer needs, you know, it will give us what they've requested sort of thing. And then we'll send it off to them for approval. And then they'll say, yep, that's right, or yep, that's wrong, you know, and we'll sort of develop our design to their feedback.
So one of the benefits of our 3D CAD package is that we can produce 3D solid models for our customers. They can visualise and see what they're going to get before it's actually cut in metal. So that enables them to discuss it with their teams, and then it makes sure that basically the process is cut once and not cut multiple times, so it reduces the error in the process totally.
Yeah, we use Solidworks for our design. Good thing about Solidworks is it utilises weldments, so we create a 2D sketch, sort of build from there, and then we can assign the different profiles that we have in stock to the sketch and sort of create the shape from there. We can sort of cut and extrude from that, and it's quite a fast way of doing things. For the renders, we use Visualize, which is an add-on from Solidworks.
This is a simple bench, typical of what we do. So as a 3D CAD model, this will be fully modelled using Solidworks. And then in our... and then we produce 2D drawings, which we use in our workshop to manufacture this. So we'll produce ISO views for the customer, and from this we get a full BOM list. So we've got all the parts to actually make this component bench up, and also in the cut lists, we get a full cut list for our workshop to cut to.